निलॉस यूनिसेक्स सैलून एंड एकेडमी अपोजिट बदर विद्यालय वैशाली नगर अजमेर इंटरनेशनल वॉचेस कलेक्शन बाय मिनट्स टू स्टाइल मार्टिंडल ब्रिज अजमेर एस्ट्रॉन यूनिसेक्स सैलून कचेरी रोड अजमेर सैलून जो आपको देता है स्टाइल
दैट इज राइट नाउ दैट इसरो इज नॉट डायरेक्टली डूइंग बट आवर सैटेलाइट डेटा विल बी यूजफुल फॉर एनालाइजिंग दैट ग्लोबल वार्मिंग एस्पेक्ट्स सैटेलाइट डेटा विल बी यूजफुल फॉर दैट all the innovations that we have origin of that crazy ideas. It won't be like a conventional mode of thinking. It will be thinking in a lateral way and thinking in a crazy way only that this type of innovation. Everything, we can say that. It is not only one, that item, this one. That will throw the crazy ideas. There will be a lot of substance will be inside that, this one.
Yesterday, NASA had...
NASA. No, that we don't want to tell anything on this one, that we have, after the landing day itself, our website has given that our own orbiter has located this Vikram. It that we already declared in our website. Yes, you can go back and see it is there.
So yet to verify the information?
No, not verify. Are you not verify? Why we have to verify? We have already seen our own orbiter has located, sighted the lander. That's all.
That's all.
Okay.
So is ISRO going to launch an Aditya 1? Going to read the dark matter in the study about the dark matter and the dark matter and the plasma of the sun?
Basically, it is going to study that corona of the sun. That basically, that we have to understand that the coronal the behavior and the phenomena, so that's having a major impact on that climate. This one, that's going to study. That right now we don't have any such that type of idea. This one.
On 11th December, we are going to launch the reset.
Yes, we are going to have a lot of the missions, that is till the March, something like say 11 to 13 missions we are planning till March, this one. That is with the 7 satellite missions and the 6 launch vehicle missions we are having till March. Like the continuous missions we are planning.
So, do ISRO need more budget for the space research?
No, whatever budget we are asking that we are getting, we are not having any shortfall in that one. That we also used to spend very less amount, the wastage of money will not be there. So that way we will be managing that thing. When our activity never got stopped because of want of budget. Okay. Thank you. If put the effort, it will be achievable. This is not a problem.
So what to take on the Indian economy, because you have touched upon the subject, so it's like going down and this is what the figures are stating.
No, I'm not
then
expert.
Are you worried?
I'm not expert in that area, but I can only say that youths can contribute for achieving the target of 5 trillion economy in a major way. That's what I have to tell you. Thank you.
Central University, what do you find special here and what...
the youth or youngsters, whatever I see, is very, very enthusiastic. They worked very hard and got a gold medal and PhDs and other things. It's a young university and definitely can grow into a big university, big way with more and more research activities. More and more research activities both develop. It will be giving way for developmental of activities of the future, the problems for India, this one.